What really matters for today, Rodney here, the Bible says, "Wash away all my iniquity and cleanse me from my sin. For I know my transgression and my sin is always before me." Psalm 51 verses 2 and 3. Confession as a spiritual discipline must be mastered. It is foundational to our relationship with God. Confession requires an honest self-awareness without which we cannot grow spiritually. Otherwise, we're just fooling ourselves, trying to keep secrets from God by ignoring the sin within our lives. We honestly own our sins because God graciously forgives us. Disciplined confession reminds us all that sin is against God. We apologize to people we offend. We confess to God that we've offended His image in our own lives. Then God cleanses us from the inside out and restores us to the joy of His salvation. And that's what really matters for today in a minute from the Church of Christ that meets in Leoma, Tennessee.